Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for future videos. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, guys? Houston here. And if you ever had an emergency where you couldn't call your family, friends, or anyone to help you and you needed money right away, well, I'm going to show you how to be able to find the right resources to help you within the next 24 to 48 hours when you have an emergency. Hi, I'm Houston with Three Way Funding, and today's video is the best emergency loans for bad credit. That's right, a lot of people figure that, well, I have bad credit, nobody's wanting to help me. Well, actually, that's not true. If you have a job, at least 18 years of age, a US citizen, and make over $1,000 at least after taxes, then you have somebody to help you, even if you may be somebody that are receiving government benefits. If you're making at least over $1,000 a month, there's places to help you. Now, before we jump into that, I want to tell you all that if you have family members or friends, they can reach out to 211 or 311 to help get their rent paid. You may have an elderly that needs assistance. You can call them. They'll be able to help your elderly in the community. If you have single parents or people that's on disability that need help, then reach out to USAGov. Also, you can call 844-USA-GOV, the number 1, so that they can get you the assistance you need. And again, a lot of people think, well, I make too much money. I would still tell you, call 211 or 311 or the 800 number and let them know your situation and see what type of financial assistance. Don't tell them you need funding. Tell them you need financial assistance and see what it is that they can do to help you, okay? Especially like if you have elderly that need housing repair and stuff like that. Reach out to them, let them know, hey, I have an elderly here, the house is caving in, and we need to get some type of funding, financial assistance, to try to fix the house up. So they have funding to help you. So reach out to 211 or 311. You can even go to your community action agency. And for those of you that are having maybe transportation problems, getting back and forth to work, reach out to your local Salvation Army. They do offer transportation vouchers. They may even have mechanics on hand that can probably fix your situation. But nonetheless, at least you know that you have options. Now, back to what I was saying about this emergency. Again, a lot of times we have emergencies and we can't rely on our friends and families to help us. And so because they can't help us, what do? Well, again, I'm going to show you the 5 places that you may not even thought of that you can actually try to get the help you need. And I'm going to share something with you as well. Now, the first one is Cash USA. And don't worry about it. I put the link in the bottom of the video. But at the same time, I'm asking you all, please share this information in the community. Like the video. Comment on the video. But because I think it's important that our community is aware there's people out here trying to help make their lives better. But again, Cash USA, again, the requirements for a personal loan with Cash USA, 18 years of age, U.S. citizen, at least making $1,000 after taxes a month, okay? You have op loans with the same criteria. Now, Money Mutual, because Cash USA op loans, their loans start at $500. Money Mutual, you probably can get like a $100 loan or something like that, you know? So, granted Money Mutual is there or whatever, I like op loans and Cash USA because they're able to give you more money. All right, so that's the reason that I like them. Money Mutual, again, they loan starting at $100 a month. Starting at $100. But for most people, they don't need $100. They need a couple $100 because they're trying to get their car fixed. They're trying to pay a utility bill. So they don't just need $100. So that's the reason I'm telling you about these other two. If you have a credit card, now here's the situation. You may have bad credit, okay? But you still have a credit card that you're paying on and stuff. Looking at the balance, see if you can do maybe a cash advance on your credit card to pay a bill and stuff. So you may have resources that you already have. Now, talking about credit cards, and let's talk about department store cards. I'll tell you a story that one of my colleagues, okay, he needed money, right? And he had a Home Depot card, a department store card, right? So he went to Home Depot. I think he had like maybe $1,000 on it. And so he got a couple of their Visa gift cards and stuff using his Home Depot department store card. So, like I said, it's something that he did. I don't know if it still works, but hey, it was an option for him at that time to make sure that he could get the money he needed. All right. So think about it. Your department store card, some of your department store cards, they may offer or allow you to buy gift cards and stuff. So people have department store cards, but they may not have regular credit cards. So that may be an option for you. Okay. So again, I'm just giving you some helpful advice that I've learned over the years and places that you can actually reach out to help you get the funding if you have bad credit or if you recently filed a bankruptcy and stuff like that. So that's the reason that I'm sharing this information with you. And again, you may have some valuables at a pawn shop. I know a lot of people, they have expensive tools and stuff, like especially like people that's seasonal or construction workers and stuff, and they need money. So what they do, they pawn their tools and stuff until their next job, and then once they get the next job, they'll go get the tools back out of the pawn shop. So you may have some jewelry, you know, something that's sentimental to you or may have some value and stuff. So going to your pawn shop, but these are places where you're not worrying about your personal credit. Like I said, with the credit card, cash advance, you may have bad credit already, but that credit card may still be open that you possibly can take a cash advance on. But the best ones that I like I said, is Cash USA, because you don't have to worry about your credit. Op Loans, you don't have to worry about your credit. Money Mutual, you don't have to worry about your credit. So that's the thing about it, being able to get access to funding right away within the next 24 to 48 hours without worrying about your personal credit. So these are emergency loans that, again, you have family members and stuff that may not be in a position to help you. You may have friends that would like to help you, but they may not be in a financial position to help you. So now you know, hey, I can reach out to any of these here lenders and they're able to help me. And again, like I told you the story, you may have a department store card that you maybe can utilize and buy some gift cards and stuff like that. Like I said, this is what an associate of mine did when they was struggling. So, hey, I'm not saying it still works, but it doesn't hurt to try. But at the same time, at least now you do have options. So don't feel that you don't have options. And again, I ask you to please, people in the community that are struggling, make sure they're aware of USA.gov. Make sure they're aware of 211 so they can call out and get some financial assistance. They may have just lost their job, can't pay the rent. They may need food on the table. They may need transportation. So reaching out to the Salvation Army. You know, the kids may need clothes and they can't afford clothes. Single parents and stuff struggling. You know, Salvation Army, get them some new clothes. Get them some food. You know, they may need appliances and stuff. Reaching out to the Salvation Army, letting them know what their situation is. So that way you know that, hey, there are resources to help them. So this is Houston with Three-Way Funding. Again, I ask you to please share this video, comment, like, and subscribe. So that way, at least we know that, hey, somebody in the community is actually talking about this and they're actually trying to help us. They're not just telling us to take out our credit card or whatever. They're actually trying to give us solutions to try to fix our financial problems. So that's what the Three-Way Funding channel is about. So if you want more videos like this, comment, let me know what you think about this. And if something it turns out be beneficial for you, let me know. That's the reason I'm digging in, researching this stuff, so that you all will have your options. So this is Houston with Three-Way Funding, and I thank you for watching my channel. Thank you.